For the next few moments, slow down and be still. Be aware of God's loving presence. Look around you and acknowledge what reminds you of His love. Over the past week, what am I most grateful for? Thank God for this grace. If you thought of a person, you might want to take time today to say thank you to him or her. As I look back, what things have I done routinely? In what parts of my life have I been closed off to change? When have I been open and creative in my actions? To what newness is God inviting me to as I move forward? Ask God for the grace of courage to respond to this invitation. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. As it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen.